Number one, I want to be a good family man. To me, family is very important. Number two, I want to be a good businessman. I want to be a type of businessman who is known not only for knowledge, but also for honesty, and people will come and want to be in business with me because of that.